Dead body in the water. We fished it out.
Victim's name is Cheryl Putnam.
The body was dumped up river late last night.
Whoever killed her hung on to her for a while before he mailed it.
How do you know?
I used to be a homicide detective.
Detective Thomas Hardy.
Tom Hardy? You're famous, man.
Infamous. Was once the most decorated officer on the Pittsburgh Police Force.
But you're a talented guy. You can be anything you want to be.
I like my life just the way it is, Pop.
Until he broke rank.
Loyalty above all else, except honor.
And told the truth.
It was a Pittsburgh cop that killed these girls. Just ask these guys.
Now.
I got you this job after they took your shield.
River Rescue 9221. This is base. Hardy, please come in.
9221, guy.
He's got a new assignment.
And Shark.
A new partner.
Hi, it's nice to meet you.
I never had a woman partner before.
Neither have I.
And a river full of dead bodies.
We're in pursuit of a murder suspect who may be armed and dangerous.
This is not your case, you understand me?
They should have never put him in the water if they didn't want him to make waves.
How many men upstairs? Let me rephrase that.
Officer Hardy was not out of control and dangerous.
Put the bodies in the river so I'll find them, Nick. He wants me to find these girls.
Bruce Willis.
You just won't let go, will you?
Hardy, behind you!
Sarah Jessica Parker.
Thank you.
No, I should definitely be thanking you.
You know what? I just thought of a way that I could probably thank you.
Boy, you gotta be so careful in this life, Tommy. Very careful.
Stop now!
Striking distance.